just like you.
All in due time, son.
Give me that!
You'll be so happy.
Miggy! Miggy! Miggy, my child! I have a gift for you! Oh, Miggy!
I'm a child. I don't even know what sex is. Daddy! Miggy! I have a surprise! What is it, Daddy? Daddy, what is it?
Look at this, son. Your own bushcrafting knife.
Thanks, Daddy!
What? Are you f***ing with me, Daddy? What is this pointless piece of shit?
Martin searched and searched, but did not know what to do. What knife is good for a kid, he had no clue. Until that one day he started cooking, and one ingredient reminded him exactly at what knife he should be looking.
Of course. The bloody schnitzel knife!
Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, there's actually a perfect knife for your kids. The bloody schnitzel DU knife with no compromises. With its 3mm thick full tang, 40C28 and G10 skills, this knife is made to withstand even the destruction a kid can cause.
Oh no, DBK needs money!
Well, here's a damn great sponsor!
Surfshark!
Install this damn software on your phones or computer, ladies and gents, and what it does is basically teleport your device location to where you dearly want.
Oh no, I can't watch all series on Netflix because I'm in the Netherlands! Or on holiday anywhere else.
No worries, poor fella.
Whoa, now I can watch all series on Netflix or anywhere else in the world!
You can use as much devices as you want!
30-day money-back guarantee. An 85% discount and 3 additional months for free? Link in the description and use the DBK code.
Thanks, people!
Het is geen plant.
No plant today. Hey, there's no plant here. There's no plant.
No plant. Plant my ass on the scare.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, let me tell you, yeah? Today we're gonna do a video about bloody kids' life. Yeah, why, the reason why you gotta keep on watching is, first of all, because we want them sweet views, yo. And second of all, because it's just a shrunk down version of an extra good knife, and we believe that if this knife is good, it's not only a kid's knife, it's just a good backup knife.
Yeah. And we are pretty skeptical about kids' knife, because you see a lot of these knives without a point.
We actually think that there is no such thing as a kid's knife. There's a knife, and if you make something especially for kids, then it's not really a good knife. But we saw this knife and we thought 40C28 steel, good. G10, Kydex sheath, fire steel in the Kydex sheath.
Boom.
Damn, I'm on fire.
This is the schnitzel.
Wow. Wow.
Crazy. Wow.
Martin, this is unbelievable. We just were just joking around the day you brought out the big gun.
Just found out this is one of the best variety scrapers we have.
What the hell?
Might even beat Survival Lily's knife.
What?
10 out of 10?
Yeah.
10 out of 10.
Marty boy!
What's up, man?
Like I was just telling you in Dutch, but the people have a hard time understanding it, the idiots. But this is actually looks like a cowboy setup.
It is. It is cowboy grill. This is what cowboys used to carry alongside their horses.
But then the more simple version of exactly this. I didn't know you would get angry.
This is a sophisticated version. There are even more lightweight versions. But this, look at this. This is a whole goddamn kitchen. Schnitzel knife cutting the schnitzel. Currywurst. Mmm. Good job.
Boom! This knife definitely proved itself.
Yeah, man, oh man. No?
I mean.
Oh.
It is a small knife, but I think even as a grown up, you can use this as a.
Wait,
as
this is not the conclusion yet.
No, but kids, you know what they see? They destroy. Just like Mickey. So we will see if this knife can survive destruction of a kid.
Daddy!
Daddy! Look, Daddy, I'm destroying your house! I don't want to go to school, Daddy!
Nice gun you have, Daddy.
Survive that shot. First we gotta go to we do a giveaway every month on Patreon. Link is in the description, but we do it every month. This is the first week you can get these knives.
Boom.
And thank you, Blade HQ, because without Blade HQ, this is not possible, this giveaway this big.
And both winners get one of the schnitzel knives for their kids, or even for themselves if they want it. I can only say that if this knife is designed for kids, it is a bloody great knife.
Yeah.
It has a bloody great name. Makes me hungry every time I see it.
Look, I have small hands. Yeah. And it is just a little small for my hands. But for a kid, this is a full-size knife. Yeah. And can be a great backup knife. I swear, this... Is there a knife that we have in our collection that can scrape a fire steel this good?
That was crazy. That was literally crazy. I personally believe in the principle that a kid needs to hurt himself to learn.
Cut his whole hand off.
But that's why, if you like, there is also a version without a tip. But I believe that, you're not gonna cut off your hand with a tip. You're gonna stab a little bit of yourself. It's gonna hurt, it's gonna bleed. But then the kid knows, I shouldn't poke myself with a tip because it's sharp.
This is just some advice on how to raise your kids from two guys in their 20s who have no kids and don't even want them ever.
That's what I believe. And, it's not for kids like from 6 years old, no, but if your kid is 11, 12, 13, great knife.
We love that Spartan kind of way of thinking. Martin, is this knife good as a knife?
Yeah, it is good as a knife.
14C28. It is good steel. It has amazing spine.
It's indestructible.
And this, actually, Martin, it is the first knife that didn't damage while shooting. It didn't damage the handle. The Moras damaged the wooden handle.
It is just an indestructible kid's knife. And you know what else comes to mind?
Surfshark.
Surfshark, indeed.
Yeah, it is also indestructible.
This video.
You know,
it is an indestructible way to be safe on the internet.
Man, people don't even know where you are if you go on Surfshark. They don't even know where you are.
You're like,
are you in the Netherlands or are you in India?
You're like a hidden agent. Check out the links in the description. You get a coupon. And yeah,
you get do you get a little off?
You get a lot off. You get a lot
discount.
Off.
I mean,
a very big discount. Bye.
I am greedy. I'm not a nice guy.
Also in the description. Bye.
Bye.